an exciting old mansion.
I think it's boring.
Come on, Ed. It'll be a fun place to explore.
I'm glad we have all of us come out to play for today.
I'm so excited to be staying with the professor.
But it's the largest wardrobe I've ever please let me get a call?
Of course I will. I didn't know what human was like before I met you. Now that I know you, I can't tell you over the witch. I'll take you back to the lamppost. From there, you can find your way back to Wardrobe in the land of Spare Boom.
Thank you, Mrs. Thomas.
Lucy.
come as dropped us, and we will know to expect you. Quimple, we must get you to our king.
Your king?
Aslan.
Sure,
he's well on his way to the castle by now.
Peter, son of Adam.
Yes, sir.
These are your presents. They are tools, not toys. The time to use them may be near at hand. The sword and shield are yours. Bear them well.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Susan, daughter of Eve, these are for you. Use the bow only in great need. And blow this horn if you are ever in trouble, and help of some kind will come to you. Lucy, younger daughter of Eve, in this bottle is a cordial made from the juice of fire flowers. If you or your friends are ever hurt, a few drops of this will restore you. And this dagger is to defend yourself, but only when absolutely necessary. Well, we must be on our way. We have many more stops tonight. It's wonderful to be working again. A Merry Christmas to all of you, and long live the true king.
Long live the true king!
We must go as well, but we must go quickly and quietly, for the queen's spies are everywhere. Your gifts for Father Christmas may well be needed by the end of this journey.
E. Beaver and G. Beaver. But where is the other son of Owl?
He tried to betray his sons. He tried to betray his sisters and brothers. He's with the witch now.
It was partly my fault, as you were arguing it. It may have pushed him in the wrong direction.
Please, Aslan, can anything be done to save Edmund?
All shall be done. But it may be harder than you think. Meanwhile, there's a feast of celebration be prepared in yon pavilion. Food and drink in abundance there. Peter and I shall join you momentarily. Son of Adam.
Yes, Adam.
Look far into the distance, where Narnia meets the sea. There is a castle.
Yes, I see it.
It is Care Parabel of the Four Thrones. If the prophecy is to be fulfilled, you and your brother and your sisters shall sit in those thrones.
Yes, the bee has explained it to us, but don't all four of us have to sit together?
Yes.
But what about Edmund? He's with the queen. What if she's coming? Who was that?
Your sister's horn.
We will now have a brief 20-minute intermission.
So, brother, there's no need to talk to him about what just passed.
I'm sorry, Edmund.
Oh, Edmund.
Susan.
The magic, son. Welcome back, brother. Look, someone's coming.
Sequel coaches. Your message.
The Queen desires safe conduct to come and speak with you.
Queen of Narnia, indeed. Of all the chieftains you want to
see. Peace, Fever! Tell your mistress that I shall grant her safe conduct, on condition that she leaves her wand at that great oak. Therefore, she can play no magic trick.
The magic she plays requires no trick.
Thank you.
has a natural claim on your brother's blood.
Yeah.
Come along, Chumpkin. We must meet our allies. One last thing. How do I know your promise will be kept?
You know that when Aslan makes a promise, it will be kept. Children, why have you not gone with the others?
Well, we're worried about you, Dad. But the sure something terrible is going to happen to us. And then we send them to your face.
Yes, I'll be happy to have your company for a few months. When I tell you to leave, you must.
Here, mine is your best.
feel my strength coming back. I feel that I am going to war with a very loud roar. Better put your fingers in your ears.
Now that their leader is dead. But
They will always be about, lurking in forbidden corners. Always be aware of them. Always be on guard.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now, the only duty left from our victory is to crown the new rulers of Narnia.
Yeah.
I wish that I could crown them at this very spot, at this very moment. But we shall have to wait until we reach Caer Paravel. That's where the four crowns are.
That was my last time. Children will rule for a long while, but the day will come where they must return from whence they came. This lamppost will be their guide.
Thank you. awards that the leaders are giving out and the cast award. And then I wanted to recognize my seniors. So the first thing I'm going to do is recognize my 5 seniors this year. If you 5 will step forward.
Thank you.
again, if you will exit through the back doors, I'm going to send the kids through these doors and out into the park. Oh.